This is our land. Our soil. Our vegetables. Our fruits. Everything has a purpose. It's connected. And somehow in perfect balance. And our land is our responsibility. Now that perfect balance of soil, insects, and microbes is our responsibility. And if we don't take it, that balance will be gone. So we need to stand by our land, respect it, listen to it, partner with it.